No matter how careful you are, your computer will accumulate all sorts of junk. Every time you delete something, a few fragments are probably left somewhere. Google searches and other applications leave both history and temporary files behind. And soon enough, all this clutter will slow down your computer. But there's a great tool that can clean all of this. Called CCleaner, I've been using it for years, and it's brilliant. There's a free version, and you can download it from piriform.com. Once installed, CCleaner will open and show a list of those applications it's going to clean up. You can uncheck any you don't want, but I leave them all on. Next, I click Analyze to see what CCleaner thinks needs deleting. I agree with all of them and click Run Cleaner. The first time you run it, it may take a while. But once completed, it shows you the files it's deleted. In this case, it took over 26 minutes, but that's because I had a lot of trash. On the left of the screen, you can see some more tools. The next tool is the Registry Cleaner. The registry is the brains of your computer, so you need to be a little cautious with this one, but it's a good idea to clean it as well. It asks you if you want to back up your changes. Always do this with the registry. Then click Fix All Selected Issues. Your registry is now cleaned. The other tools that come with CCleaner are useful. You get a good uninstall program that will clean up after itself. You can monitor or change the programs running at startup, analyze your hard drive, deduplicate, that's a useful tool. If you want to be extra secure, you can even wipe the free space to prevent recovery of deleted files. And finally, you get an option to upgrade. So there it is, CCleaner, a great little application. eTop Technology, here to help. If you like these videos, please visit our channel for more helpful how-tos and subscribe.